FX bleeders, putting two FX bleeders. That's what I was fishing all night with. Worked very well. A lot of smaller fish, but we got quite a few in that net of ours. Two bleeders, and I got two special floats. All SP products.
SP.
Today, as you can see, I'm only fishing all SP stuffs. On top of my case, there's all my SPs. Yeah, so yeah, I got some slaughter, a touch of slaughter on it. Guys, it's very, very cold over here. Yo, we are shivering. Yeah, this morning it got very, very cold.
No, that was not too bad.
Yeah, and some garlic delight, strawberry garlic. Yeah, had a nice time at Mianzi, at the VAR. All SP products, fishing with. Cliptruff, Honey Glow. Special Rose. Was slaughter, strawberry garlic, quattro and ebony, and on my dips I was using special and
FX Peters. Hold on, please. Another nice size one.
This is a very nice size yellow. I think this is the biggest yellow for the day. Yep. Distances I fished. One is clipped at 75. I bombed the area out in the early parts of the morning and fish started coming in there. I stuck at that 75. Actually, most of my fish came out on the 75 clip. The other rod I was playing out Wasn't on a clip, but fishing at about 100. Also getting bites there. Thirty-five carp, and this was the biggest one for today. Yeah, but we picked up 35 fish. Some nice muddies we got here. Releasing all our fish back into the water.
Same OG, but I've been low key. Hated on by most these niggas with no cheese, no deals. And